A developing story now out of Brooklyn, where one man is dead after a shooting. It happened around 6 p.m. outside an apartment building on Pitkin Avenue in East New York. That's where police say someone opened fire, hitting 29-year-old Armani Dawkins in the neck and abdomen. Dawkins was rushed to the hospital, where he was pronounced dead. It's still not clear whether he was the intended target. So far, no arrests.